One, two, give it a squirt. Pull it through and then... It's nearly there, love. You ready? It's not going enough, is it? Look, had enough needle on it, had enough opening. You ready? I don't think there's much wrong with that one. That's another one that I've done up. That's an AS55. It's all been in bits, cleaned, done up, and it's going to go, but it doesn't fit my engine mask test stand for tonight. We'll have to do it another night. Way. Well, I think that one loves it, love. That one loves. This one is definitely going in an aeroplane. I think that's going to go, love. Mm-hmm. It's just... another little squirt, just for good measure. That's probably not gone since the 1960s, Jan. Mm. Do you think that's amazing? Mm. Off eBay, to my delicate hands, which are feeling so much better again. Oops. Flooded it. That's lovely, Chen. That feels absolutely gorgeous. That feels gorgeous. Look at that. That's 60-year-old cack coming out of it. Yeah, I'd say I'd repaired it. Hear it clacking. That's gonna go, love. So I know I've repaired that one all right, don't I? So that one's. I had this one apart and refurbished it. I even put a new lug on it, you see? It's a new lug on that bit. Ooh, little bag. It's just a little thing, isn't it? I think a slightly bigger prop might help. Yeah, I think a slightly bigger prop than that might be a. Yeah, it's basically not too little. A bit overcompressed as well.